not really a popular thing to stream, I'm sure, but who cares?
Hot food.
He is hot.
Blood Dragon.
One campaign.
New game.
Oh. Medium.
Use Molotovs to burn things. This floor appears to be made out of floor. Yeah, that one's kind of funny.
Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century.
That is a really big mushroom.
Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North of-
Sorry, I just physically do not care enough. I'm in this for cheesy 80s action, not story.
Gonna tell that Mary about up the dawn. She claims he has a mutual buddy and a lot of fun. Oh, baby. Yeah. Ooh, baby. She's a one of mine. Hey. Tell him all that he can speak to God. Everything that up the dawn need. Oh, baby. Yeah, baby. Ooh, baby.
Ready, immaculate soundtrack.
Sure, that was supposed to happen.
Receiving to coordinates.
That's my voice.
I'll find a bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Oh, I love this. My bonnet will start beating shortly. Already my favorite boss right now. Oh shit, I dropped my controller. I'm an idiot.
Very good. Security override. Activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Coat.
Acknowledge. Loading basic tutorial batch.
Oh, you fucking asshole. Press X to demonstrate your ability to read.
Fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Right in between.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Sense of balance.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
The fire is vital to navigation.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
What? Which is focusing on slowing down your pace from run to something significantly slower.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Activate your primary support. Your muscles to help accelerate your speed.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. enemies to track them more easily.
You already dead? Yeah. Excuse me.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Hey, stay back. 5d6. Throw your dice back. Your D20, nerd.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
I got your back. Oh, brother.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Silence is gold.
Mayhem's more fun. Higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
It appears. That's my name. Goodbye, the cyborg lubricating your future. Nice cover. Throw a grenade. Tutorials. Now, let's play the game for you. Please, Necromancer Ninja. Jesus, okay! Annoying. These patronizing screens go away.
And this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Okay.
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
Avoid enemy reinforcements. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
We already went over this part. Alright, yay! Now I can kill. Hey, booty hole!
Use the weapon wheel subroutine to access your other weapons.
Oh, okay! This would help a lot. Sniper rifle. AK! I just flip him off. Fuck you. Okay, I should. This is pure testosterone in a game. Fuck you, asshole!
Peekaboo. I killed you.
I fucking shot you in the head, asshole.
Way to die on a job, dick shitter.
Objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
This acting so bad. I love it.
All Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
What are they building here? I mean, that's a high-speed Heterodyne 8000 assembly. Killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit. You get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Wait, where is it? Okay, that's where it was. Alright.
Above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Fuck you! Gun? Can I take the gun? Nope. All right, let's go back.
Wouldn't help your knife fail.
Oh,
let's
shit.
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh, yeah.
Give me a sec. Okay, there we go.
That's a high orbit red sphere. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
I hate his voice, but it's so fucking funny.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Passive countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
That's not good.
There it is. Penetrate the first layer microchip box.
Just do it.
We're hacking the ROM drive.
Okay. Work faster.
Objective complete.
Okay.
I did it! Damn!
Objective failed.
What?
Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zero.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch. Oh Jesus.
Just weld my own fucking arm.
Corruption in sector Omega Charlie Libra. Countdown revised.
T-minus 90 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Tango Libra Pulse. Memory corruption in sector Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Countdown revived.
T-minus 40 seconds to launch.
That's it.
Rebooting. Stand by.
We're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine mob wars. Top of the line. And then...
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in the sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into the goddamn lie.
Let's kill this bastard.
Firepath, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Sloan's cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Like, do I have another option right now? No, that's what I thought. Let's go.
Stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have... humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
Fuck that. I'm not defenseless. Now it's just even. Because I'm defenseless.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Holy shit. So this is where I walk, right? So this is my favorite. Yeah, Nella is where I was.
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
Let's fucking run.
The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
That thing's in my way, goddammit.
Yeah, I know, well, I'm just fucking...
Testing heightened olfactory capabilities. Objective. Move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more...
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragon's laser fusion blasts.
Their what? Hello? Yeah.
Reminder. Throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Holy shit.
Omega Force soldiers just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. They're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use. Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook. Objective. You have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shield. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh.
Doc, you someplace. For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shield, through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah.
Mega shields deactivated. There are some mega shields deactivated.
Double O.
Dragon out of the garrison.
Can I kill it? I cannot kill it. I cannot kill it. I have no cyber heart. I need a dead body. Condom shooters protecting you from STDs like hollow point lasers.
Objective. objective, you have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shield. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shield, through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah.
I don't have any cyber hearts, so...
dragon out of the garrison.
Please be hungry.
Here, boy.
Activating mega shields. It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective. Okay. Rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling. Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloane drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloane, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloane? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down. Please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more Red Spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloane is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why he went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloane wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloane. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty.
Oh, God.
She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloane runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates.
Game.
Contact
it's
me
so
when you reach them.
Stupid.
And I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloane doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
Feel like it's an eye covered in purple. Feel like I've seen that today.
When you clear a garrison like this one, secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinet.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
This is the best Far Cry game ever. Just let me buy. Okay. I just wanted to know if it would work! It does!
I'm bleeding!
I am undone.
I have him!
He was dead weight anyway.
I just wanted to know if it would work. I didn't think. What was that side mission I had? Animals? Alright. Better than disco. Saving. Jesus Christ. I envy whoever worked on this game. They must have had so much fun.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice.
Or Nerd Rock
are good for distracting cyber-human enemies. Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces. Or just shot.
I hate him.
That works.
I'm touched that you would save your betters.
To use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system,
no.
Open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant button.
Don't wanna.
Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Better than it used to be.
As for the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
The guns make me safe. Bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop.
Bro is a pussy ship. I'm Rex Viper.
To summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments. Weapons and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Sounds like a plan. Purple stuff. Nothing. Alright, yeah, I guess purple stuff's pretty normal. In the future. Yep.
New objective received. Displaying. Leave no enemies functioning.
Consider it done.
Not work? Alright, whatever. Can't find any blood dragons here anyway.
I'm coming for you. Underground.
Fucking asshole. Damn it, I broke it! Fuck all of you. Let's fuck this shit up, so to say. Just effect of blowing them up. Found a letter. Yeah, we just found a letter. We just found a letter. Whatever will it be? Just like yours when you got cucked by Lady Liberty.
He had a splitting headache.
These lines are so stupid. This is the best game ever. I love how he fucked up the reload. Is that it? Do I not get like a hide or anything?
I nap time. That's what I'm talking about.
Just another day in the life of being Rex Viper. Please stop moaning.
Scanning. New objective located. Eliminate all enemies.
Consider it done. Go fetch.
I think that won't like spawn a blood dragon there. Yeah, well, we'll have to shut up, you know. Oh shit. My friend is in there now.
Peek-a-boom.
Holy shit, okay, nope. Alright.
Let's get this over with.
Time to ride shotgun.
Sup, assholes? Going with the logic of this game, I assume this will work given time. wasn't a bad assumption. You'll take him down for me, though. No strategy makes no fucking sense, and I love it. You're a little too late, assholes. You're fucking with Rex Viper now. Insurance scam? That makes... that's alright. Understandable, I guess. I just gotta kill a bunch of ants. Got it. I'll do that next time I stream this game. Fuck you!